Hi everyone, it's Saturday the 25th of April 2015 and today we're having a look at the Midland 77-800. This is a radio similar to the Midland Porter Pack, except it's the predecessor to it. It's 40 channel AM and it runs off of 9C batteries that are in there, not the AA type that you have with the Midland Porter Pack, and unfortunately this radio is just slightly too wide to fit inside one of the battery packs that I've got with a Midland Porter Pack, so I've got to stick with this one. Anyway, this radio came from eBay in France and it arrived here safe and sound earlier in the week. So it's 40 channel AM, volume squelch, high and low power on the volume setting. Check light on and off is the display on and off. Channel change. Loaded antenna. And if we can have a quick look to the rear. That's where your SO239 connection is. And the connection for the telescopic antenna. So we'll just have a quick tune round. It's quite a bit of skip on today. Bit of USA coming through. Bit of SSB. There's quite a bit of US stuff coming through there. What we'll do now is we'll put a call out and see if there's anybody on locally. 1919 for a radio check, please. Anybody out there?
Yeah, it's Dusty over here.
Yeah, Dusty, Enterprise here. How do you copy?
Yeah, Enterprise, copying good. Great audio. Guessing you're on your little portal pack there. I remember your tweets coming out about being able to test it out. Is it all right at your end?
Yeah, it's going really good. Thanks very much, Dusty. Yeah, we got the Midland 77-800. It's a bit like the Porter Pack. Well, it is. It's a predecessor to it. But your audio sounds superb. I guess you're on your superstar, eh?
I am. How'd you guess that?
Don't know. It sounds very good. I think you got the Estatic mic on. But anyway, just running the standard Midland speaker mic here. And I'm glad it sounds okay. It takes quite a lot of batteries, though, back to you.
Yeah, I bet it would. But it's a decent little rig, that is. But yeah, the Superstar, quite a prized possession of mine, so quite amazed you discovered that. But, yeah, so it's all good, and hopefully, it's all right here, and I'm guessing you're doing something for YouTube, because you always are, whenever you do pull off an AM, is that true?
Oh, yeah, we're on AM once again, of course, as you're talking to me, but also doing a video for YouTube, so I hope you don't mind it going on. Okay then, Dusty, I'm going to cut you loose, and we'll get this one uploaded for the viewers to see. So thanks for giving me a shout, really appreciated. Catch you again soon, bye for now.
Yep, see ya.
So that was a local station across the other side of town who monitors AM. At least it's nice to have somebody local on as well. And as I say, just firing up with the Midland 77-800 40 channel AM portable transceiver. As I say, this one came from eBay France and was delivered via Mondial Couriers, who tied in with Hermes. So all the best, thanks for looking. The Midland 77-800 40 channel AM portable CB radio. All the best.